Communication from Delhi University. And I'm into acting too. I've joined the Dramatic Society of my college. And so we're doing a stage play in which I'm playing a lady who is sort of cheating on her husband with a rich politician. So it's a comedy. And it's my dream to visit all the Disneylands in this world.
Thank you. You're the baby of the family here.
Yeah, I'm the youngest here. Imagine Audrey Hepburn in Breakfast at Tiffany's. Sometimes I wish to be transferred into an era where the girls still attend balls wearing elegant evening gowns and gloves. I'm Kanika Kapoor. I just turned 19 and I'm a student of journalism and mass communication from Delhi University. I would define my style as classic. Cream pearls, cashmere cardigans and tailored outfits. That's me. I aspire to be a travel journalist and believe that success in anything that you do requires hard work. I have this dream to visit all the Disneylands in this world. Being the youngest in this competition, I've learned a lot from others. And the memories that I've made here will be cherished forever. Thank you.
Thanks, Kanika. So, what do you think for the last 3-4 days that you had posture, voice, and presentation training?
Well, I've learned a lot. I've learned how to sit properly, how to stand, think tall, and walk with poise. So, yeah, it's been a learning experience. It's been great.
Okay, wonderful. Thank you so much.